down. It is your boy King George. And I am back again at another UFC 3 game. So we about to do this. Playing 4 matches as usual. Might not use my creative fighter if they don't use theirs. But if they do, I gotta use mouth to bat so they get it started. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to like and subscribe. What's up? Let's do this. Let's see who you're going with. Oh yeah, Kelly Fighter, press the back. I knew it. Let's get it. And get it. We're doing this. Hit that like button. Can I get 50 or 100? It's up to you. We about to do this. Let's go. I'm playing the game right now. I'm doing this.
Middleweight division, our tail of the tape for this much anticipated middleweight encounter. More than 5 years apart.
I'm skipping this. Oh wait, guess not.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, they have cleared
out
the hardwood. They have made way for the
octagon. Oh, I missed that. Whoa, how you get me? Okay.
In Houston, Texas.
Mm-mm.
See, it's not just his speed, it's speed with proper technique, and that's one of the things that makes him so dangerous.
Got him. Let's go.
Information when it comes
we
to
already him. Got him running. We already got him running. All right, we're doing this.
Good kick.
Oh, wait. Come on. He's scared now.
Nice one.
You get that body.
And it's a knee.
With a big knee. This is crazy.
Come on.
Oh, my goodness.
Nope.
Beautiful left
hand. Oh, whoa. Oh, he's still, he's trying, nope.
Big left.
Got him, come on, wait the hell. Come on, he's scared, we got him scared, guys.
Oh,
we got him scared, we got this.
Oh, he lands another shot.
He's going for that body.
Starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection.
Come on, he's trying. Nope, come on, why you scared, come on, nope. Wait it, there you go. Come on. Got the face, we got this, we in the lead. You can't do nothing. Come on.
Vicious combination.
Come on. Yeah, don't uppercut me.
Hurt him with that right.
Nope, come on. Yeah, come on.
Nice defense there. Huge block. Mm. Oh, he found the target.
Come on, give me that. Come on.
Excellent job blocking here.
Got him. Come on. Nope, I'm not gonna do that.
Shots coming towards
come on.
He is really finding his range with that uppercut.
Yeah, no doubt about it, Joe. That uppercut is lethal.
Come on, look, he's trying. He's trying to stop me, but he can't, nope. Oh, you waste all that health. You dumb. You waste all that health. You dumb. I'm going in. Because he waste all that health. Nope. Come on. Back at him. Come on. That body mine. Uppercut sent you, baby. I don't care about that. Come on, you got a long way to go to get my body down. I don't care about that. You got a long way to get my body down. Got him. Foul. So you don't do it again. Come on. Nope. He's swinging. Come on. You gotta let go of that body. One way or another. You got to.
Well placed kick.
Come on.
Punch to the body. No good.
Come on. Yeah.
Yeah.
You don't know what to do. Come on. I'm going for that body. I want that body. That's what I want. That's what I want. No, I want that body, boy. That's what I want. Come on, now. Where you going? That's what I want. I don't care about that. Come on. What you doing? Come on. You know you're done for. Come on. That ain't working. Come on. No. Come on.
Excellent feint with the kick.
Come on.
Caught him with a punch.
Come on. I'm trying to protect that body.
Final seconds here. Round one.
All of those are blocked.
Come on. You can't stop it. He know he done for. See, we got that pressure game on him. Once you put that pressure game on him, they can't do nothing. He's trying to stop me, but he can't stop me. He know he can't. He's trying everything. He protecting his body more. See, like he's trying to protect his body hella. Got him. Come on. Come on, you can't beat me, bro. Might as well give it up. Come on, you too scared. Come on. Come on, what's up? Come on, you can't protect your body, bro. You can't protect your body. Come on. You can't protect that body. You can't protect that body. Yeah. That body's mine. I'm playing the game right now. I'm doing something.
Right underneath the elbow.
Come on.
And he continues to work the body here. And he connects there.
Come on.
Nice knee to the body.
Well, they made we got him, y'all.
And there's another one. Beautiful read on the leg strike as he catches it and then returns fire with a punch of his own. So
come on, he's trying.
The timing down here at this point of the fight. Back to the left hand.
Come on.
But unable to connect, Joe.
Nice takedown. Very nice.
Well, he's up. Come on. Give me that body. Give me that body. Why you scared for? I want that body. You know you're done for. Come on. You're not going to beat me. It's over for you. Come on. You're not going to beat me. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm getting that body. Come on.
Nice inside leg kick.
Strong defense there to block the shot.
Nope. Come on. You're not going to win, bro. Come on. I'm knocking you out, bro. Come on. You're not going to beat me. Give it up. Give it up. Your body hurting. Give it up. I'm going for that body. I don't care. Whatever you do, trying to hit me, I don't care. Come on.
He is clearly in big trouble.
Come on, bro, give it up.
Big body shot, body. The left hook hits home. Well, some of
come on.
Joe, this shot is blocked.
Wow. Come on. I told you. Come on. Give me that. Told you. Let's go. You're doing this. Let's go. Game over. Let's get it.
Timing here to land a big
I told you once, you want to stop me. He tried to stop me, but he couldn't stop the pressure. King is good with that pressure game. If you got that pressure game on you, it's over. Put that pressure game on you, game done. He's good with that pressure game. You know how to time him hit with that pressure game.
I'm not even sure the opponent saw
he couldn't get out of it. He tried to.
We go inside the octagon now where Bruce Buff.
He tried to do it. But you about to go to the next fight. So let's do this. And let's go. What is up, y'all? We are back. Let's see who this guy gonna pick. Okay. Now, this way I ain't gonna use my creative fighter. I'm gonna use a regular fighter. Cause he got a regular fighter. We gonna make it fair. Like, cause people like to say, oh, you got a creative fighter. That's why you won. Cause you no. I don't want to hear that. I know how a dude that whipped my creative fighter with a regular person and whipped me to the pulp, so I don't want to hear none of that, but I'm doing this.
All right, straight ahead, we get to a middleweight matchup.
And this guy, I love picking him because he hits hard. I love picking him. He hits hard. Like he's up. I was going to pick somebody I never played with before, but we already got him.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
You know what I do? You know what I'm good? I'm good at. Okay, I see what he's doing.
That one hurt.
So I know the right time when it hit.
Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
Take your time.
Good job of timing strikes here.
He landed that punch flush. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Come on, we're hitting everything. We basically got the win because we landed more significant hits.
Straight punches, true. Well, he's playing with fire here, yeah. Joe. He continues to be.
And that dude, look, see how heavy that dude hit. This is why I like him, because he hits heavy. When he punch you, it's a wrap. You better not get punched by the dude that I got. Once he punch you, it's over. See, look, he keeps trying to hit that hook. And next time you hit that hook, I'm going to uppercut him.
Nice combination of strikes by Belfort.
Look.
Really good job landing that series of punches.
Well, that one should leave a mark. Outstanding leg kick employed there by Hall.
Good punch.
Uh-oh, that body coming. Look, that body looking, yeah, come on. Wait the hell, wait the hell, wait the hell. Bow, bow, there you go. There you go, bow, bow, there you go. There you go, there you go. Hell coming down, baby, let's get it, let's get it. There you go, bow, there you go. There you go, hell coming down. Bow, ooh! You see that weave game? Uh-oh, we in there, we in there. We in there, he ain't doing nothing. He can't do nothing. Boom, boom, we got him. Pressure game. Pressure game on lockdown. He don't know what to do. You know what to do. Look, I could do whatever I want to do. I got that pressure again. Look. Oh, foul. Don't turn at me. Foul. Foul. Game time. Let's go. Get him up. Get him up. Let's give him a little taunt. Let's give him a little taunt. Let's show him who the boss. Show him the boss. Bang. 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 Oh, yeah. Foul. When he hits you, he gonna hurt you. That dude go hard. If you want to win a fight in that weight division, pick him. Hand down, you gonna get the win. You just seen it.
Exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
I just put that pressure game on him. I got to the point where I could put the pressure game on him and get what I wanted and hit what I wanted to hit at. See, I made him stop fighting. I whipped him so bad to the point I made him stop fighting. I could have kept whooping him and made him quit. You see? He's good as hell. He good as hell. But let's go to the third fight. Let's go. What is up, y'all? Fight 3. Let's see who he picks. If he pick a creative fighter, I gotta pick mine. If you pick a regular fighter, then I gotta pick a regular fighter. Okay. I'm about to pick somebody else different. I'm gonna pick him. Cause a lot of people play with him too. I never played with the character before. Never did. Never did. So we're gonna see how he is. You feel me? Now, he might not be good to me or not. I don't know.
All right, straight ahead, a middleweight matchup between George St. Pierre.
So this my
Robert Whittaker.
So this my first time playing with this dude. For this middleweight I'm about to skip this.
Whittaker is 27. GSP is 36. Whittaker is 1 inch taller. GSP will have a 3-inch.
That's my first time playing with this dude, as you said. Let's get it. Let me see. Hold on, I gotta test him out.
Oh,
okay.
He missed that kick.
Let's get it. Oh no.
Timing that jab.
St. Pierre shot is blocked. These guys throwing early.
Okay, he's good. Okay.
St. Pierre gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention.
He's doing a great job of being
You know what we gotta do here? Okay, I see what he's doing. Okay. He don't know what he's doing. He don't know what he's doing. So we're going in. We're going in there. Come on. I don't care about my face. All I'm worrying about is health. All I'm worrying about. I don't care less if you hit me. Hit me. Hit me. I don't care if you hit me. I don't care. Hit me. I don't care if you hit me. I don't care. There you go. Come on.
Joe, back to the body attack here. That shot blocked.
Come on.
Oh, he lands another strike.
You know how I play.
Really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection.
Nope.
And these
foul.
Will take
foul.
Their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Couldn't agree with you more.
All right, so a nice.
Oh, yeah, I see what he's doing. Okay. Come on. Come on. We body out here. We're going for that body. I'm going for. Nope. Come on.
Effective strike there by Robert Whittaker.
Give me that body. Give me that. I want that body, bro. I want that body. You ain't going nowhere.
Uppercut there blocked by GSP.
Yeah. All right. Let me stop playing with you.
Whipped on the uppercut there. Oh, nice strike landed there by Whittaker.
Come on. Come on. See, look. They can't handle that pressure. I don't know. Why they look. Come on. Come on. What's up? I don't know. Why people run back? That running back don't work. Because you're going to either get knocked out or I'm going to win a goal card. Either or. That running back don't work. And he wasting his health. He's not managing his health right.
Oh, well done there, Joe.
Oh, big shot. Oh! Whittaker's in big trouble.
Come on.
Powerful right hand.
And I can see the dude I got He kind of fights low. He kind of fights low. I can see it. He kind of fights low, but we can work with it.
Landed that one. He's fainting with the punch. Nice 1-2.
Oh, perfect. Oh.
Whitaker's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swelling.
Come on.
Working off the jab, it's good.
Come on. That body coming. I feel it. Come on. The more time you wait to help, the harder my dude hit, and the body and the power body go down. If you can tell. See that?
Well, Joe, I know he's an offensive fighter, but he's gonna have to figure some things out.
The reason why his body power is weakening because of his health. That's why his punches don't hurt me as much.
See?
Now I gotta get back my health down. Nope. She never did that, buddy.
10 seconds to go in the round.
Come on.
Nice job.
You won that round. See, I see this already. He can't handle that pressure. He cannot handle that pressure whatsoever. So he's about to hit that pressure on him still. We're going to keep the pressure going.
Let's get to round two. Now, starting off this round, you've got to
think what we got to do.
The barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Look, he's trying to keep me away from him. But it's not happening. I'm not going nowhere. I'm on you like grass. I'm on you like a magnet. You ain't going nowhere. I'm on you like a magnet.
That one hurt.
Come on.
Nice punch.
Bow. Down. Body time. Bow. Oh, yeah. Bow. Come on. Come on. Look, he's trying to stop me. You can't. It's not happening. It's not happening.
Big left.
Come on. Give me that body.
Oh,
Keep waiting. Yeah. I'm making you fight.
Oh, what a wild exchange.
I'm wanting to suffer.
Oh, very nice. He is going after
Got him.
He's hurt to the body. Oh. Unbelievable.
Come on.
Back up.
Come on.
Oh, straight right. Oh, he's going for it here. Whiffs on the straight right hand. Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round.
Come on. Come on.
Well, he's up.
No, take me to the ground. Come here.
Big body shot.
Where you going? Nope. Want to go on the ground? Nope.
In half guard.
All right, let's get him up. I ain't going to bring him like that. Let's get him up. I'm going for those legs then.
Back up. Beautifully placed in time kick there by Robert Whittaker.
See, I don't know why is he trying to take me to the ground. Because his power is low. He don't have that much power to do that. So why he take me to the ground? I have the right amount of time to do all this. Come on.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. Whitaker's lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now.
Come on.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight.
Come on.
But as yet, he's been unable to string together any solid combinations.
Come on.
And that has served
he look, he don't know what to do. He
so
look.
See
the chin much. How much he got?
The tempo a little bit with his strikes. And try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. Oh! He got hurt very, very badly. Oh, he might be out, man.
Come on.
Rocked him with that right hand. Big shot to the left, and he's stunned. He's hurt. He throws him with a left hand there.
See, I could have Anthony right there. I'm letting this dude live. See? I don't know why he quit yet. You know he's not winning this fight. Because he lost both the rounds. He has no choice to try to knock me out. That's all he got to try to knock me out. It's not going to work. So what else you got, bud? You got to try to knock me out, but it's not going
to
happen. Because I won both those rounds. Come on. Come on. Come on, what you going to do? You got that one chance. You got that one chance. What you gonna do? I'm playing with you right now, buddy. Come on, playing with you right. I'm playing with you right now.
Any signs of slowing down here tonight? I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take. He lands the head kick.
You look. He's not even trying to do nothing now. I'm playing with him.
Of his thigh. He might need to start switching stances here, Joe, to protect that leg. And have fun walking the ball. Now,
the kick lands to the liver. He's hurt bad. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Nice leg kick.
See, I'm going to weaken his whole body. I'm going to weaken his whole body. All I want to mess with is, I don't want to mess with his body. I want to mess with his leg, too. I'm weakening everything. I'm getting everything. I was basically playing with him.
Straight punch for the knockout victory.
Like, seriously. I was basically playing with him.
And the fight, really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish
Man.
The fight.
And here's the end.
The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Let's get to the fourth fight. Let's fight. Let's do this, y'all. Let's go! What's up, y'all? It's Fight 4! If you really doing this, man, Fight 4, and he got his credit fighter. Let's go! You ready, bro? You gonna press that button or what? Oh, he ain't wanna fight me. Okay, then that person. All right, let's get it now. Let's see. What we doing? Who you getting, buddy? Man, no, you. See, you gonna pay. Alright. I'm about to play with somebody I never played before. I ain't picking my dude. We ain't gonna do that. I ain't going off the bat with my dude. Cause he picking the credit father. We ain't gonna make it like that. We ain't gonna do that. Let me see. I know what to get. I'm picking him. Hell yeah, let's get it. You picking him. You about to do this. Yo, going down. Like, let's do this. I want to make somebody quit. I hope
it's
I
a middleweight matchup between Robbie Lawler and Yoel Romero.
Let's get it.
Our tale of the tape for this much anticipated.
I never found him before either.
Romero is 5 years the elder. The rest is nearly identical.
I'm skipping this.
Particulars, here's Bruce Buffer.
Let's get it. I never used him in my life. I don't know how he's playing nothing. Okay.
Nice body kick there.
Okay, yeah, I know what to do now. Oh, yeah, I know what to do now. Oh, yeah, I know what to do now.
Good punch. Showing that punch.
The soldier of God gets stung by that leg kick.
They are trading huge punches here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we in there. We're going in there. We ain't getting that. No, we're not getting that. Not letting that happen. You ain't getting that. I'm in there. Pressure game, baby.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got crashed with that jab. He was
oh, and he hit kind of hard, too. Oh, I like him. Oh, whoa. Whoa, okay, whoa. Come on. Come on. Oh, I see what you're doing. Oh, yeah, you want to play like that. You want to, oh, we in there.
Very good exchanges here.
Putting them jabs on them. They can't stop the jab. They can't stop the jab. You can do anything you want. You ain't stopping them jabs. You can do anything you want. You can't run from the jab, baby. He jabbed. Oh, yeah, he got longer arms. Oh, he got longer arms than me. I see it already. Oh, yeah, we got to go up in there then. Give me that body a little bit. Nope. Bow. Oh, yeah. Getting Charlie. Oh, I thought I died that.
Well, he works his entire striking game off of that jab. Doubles up on the jab now. And both guys really throwing with authority.
Nice jab.
Good job. Yeah, we in there. Pressure game, baby. Once you put that pressure on, you don't know what to do with it. I don't care about my body. I take those hits. Got him. Told you. Oh, we in there. Give me that. Better take that body. We in there. Oh, what? What? Wow!
Back and forth we go.
Big straight punch. Huge kicks.
Watch this. You ready for it? He ain't ready for it. Oh, he tried to get me. Oh, he got that? Oh, it's over for you. Oh, he got that? It's over for you. Don't get one of those.
How about that chin? Romero's lower jaw is just nasty at this point.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. It's over. Oh yeah, we up there. Come on.
He's back to his feet, but
that body. Yeah. Told you. Body shot, baby, all night. Bing, bing. We in there. We control this fight now. We in there. I can do what I want. Pick and choose now. And pick and choose now. Pick and choose. Body, face. Pick and choose. What is it? Pick and choose. Pick and choose. Look at that. You say, it's mine, baby. It's my name right here, baby. Ooh, I got this. He go hard. Pick and choose.
Here it is. Pick one and more choose. Time.
Look. What we say? Night-night.
Well, what a moment for this fighter. Bruce Buffer has your decision.
Thank y'all, man, for watching this video. Don't forget to like or subscribe. And please share this. I'm trying to do this, man. I stay tuned to y'all. More gaming videos. If you want, who you want me to play with? What weight class you want me to play with? Let me know. If you know anybody else that plays UFC and they're real good and you want me to face them, hit my inbox. Let me know. I'll face them. I'm good as hell at this game, bro. Come on. I'm too good at this game. Like, I'm the king of stand-up for a reason. Nobody ain't touching me in stand-up. If you know anybody that can beat me in stand-up, call them. Because I dominate them. Don't care who it is. Dead ass. I'm the king of stand-up on this game. Can we beat the stand-up? Can't. That's facts. But I'm out. It's your boy, King George. Let's do this once again. Like, subscribe, share. Brooklyn, George, and I'm out!